In this tutorial, I'll teach you how to view up-to-date statuses of all your PARS shipments in BorderConnect. CBSA can send you notifications whenever the status of your PARS shipment changes, but you'll have to be subscribed to RNS to get these notifications, and they're not part of ACI. If you're not subscribed to RNS, you can generate the registration document under the Account menu option. Then, click Company Details. Now scroll down to the carrier code listing and locate the carrier code you'd like to get RNS messages for. On the right-hand side of the page, hover over the three dots and click RNS Registration. Once you're set up for RNS, you'll have access to the PARS Shipments menu option in BorderConnect. So once you're logged in, click PARS Shipments at the top of the page. This will bring you to a page where you can view your most recent PARS shipments. Here is a list of your most recent accepted shipments from CBSA. Accepted shipments are shipments that have been sent to the broker, accepted by CBSA, and currently awaiting arrival. It's most useful when determining if your drivers are ready to cross the border. You can also see information about your accepted shipments at a glance, including the transaction number, release office or port of arrival, the driver taking the load, as well as the ACI trip and shipment statuses. If you want to view more details, you can easily hover over the PARS number to view the RNS details, or hover over the ACI trip status to view the details and history of the ACI eManifest if it was created in BorderConnect. If you scroll down on the accepted shipments listing, you can see that this PARS shipment doesn't have an ACI eManifest created for it yet. So if you wanted to create an ACI eManifest for this PARS shipment, just click the ACI trip button and you can start creating an ACI eManifest for it on the fly. Once the driver crosses into Canada with the PARS shipment, it will be put into a release state by CBSA, which is where the release listing below comes in handy. It's useful for ensuring that shipments were properly put into a release state by CBSA. The release shipment listing provides the same details as the accepted shipments listing, and you can also see that the ACI eManifest status is also showing released. With release shipments, you can also print proof of releases. To print a proof of release document, hover over the three dots on the right side of the page and click Proof of Release. The document functions the same as an officer-stamped lead sheet, since the information on the sheet is generated directly from CBSA. These documents are helpful when officers forget to stamp the lead sheet or it's been lost. When you're registered for BorderConnect RNS, you'll also gain the ability to send status queries, which is useful for getting information for a PARS with a different carrier code than your own. To send a status query, navigate to the top and under the PARS Shipments menu option, click Send New Status Query. Enter the PARS number, then click Send Status Query Request to CBSA. Once sent, you'll be brought back to the status query search page where you can see that it's currently in a transmitted state. And in approximately 2 to 3 minutes, you'll get a response letting you know its up-to-date status with CBSA. In this case, it received a declaration accept message, where it will now show in your accepted shipments listing, and if there is an ACI eManifest created for this shipment, it would reflect there as well also, turning your shipment to 4 green bars. Additionally, if a driver was assigned to this PARS shipment or ACI eManifest and was set up for text or email notifications, they'd be notified automatically.
Hi. I hope you enjoyed this video and found it helpful. Subscribe below for more videos like this, or sign up to BorderConnect for a free 45-day trial using special promo code EASY45. Thanks for watching.